Hey guys, Ken Davis here from Acme Tools with your tool tip. Today what I've got is a nice little way to figure out how much of your dado set you need to put in your table saw to make your cut perfect on the first try. So what I have here is our insert that's going to be going into what we're making, and it's as simple as really just stacking your dado set up next to the piece of material that's going to be going into your woodworking piece. And so what I've got here is we'll kind of square it up here right off the top, and I can see that I need to add some shim. So I'm going to start thickest to thinnest here. We're just going to add a couple on there, see where we're at. So a little more here, and I just keep inserting the shims underneath the square until it gets tight underneath there. And of course you want to make sure that you insert the shims in between the blades and don't leave them stacked out on top like this.